Bryce Yetman had 4 goals on Sunday night to help pace the Chatham Maroons to a 10-3 victory over the Lambton Shores Predators. Yetman ended the evening with a total of 5 points. Lucas Patton stopped 30 out of 33 shots to pick up his 14th win of the season. In an interesting twist, former Maroon Cale Markham took on Dakota Baum, and those two landed bombs in third period, and they both received 5-minute majors for fighting. Michael Douglas, Noah Bushnell, and Josh King each had 3-point nights for the Maroons, while Teddy McGean, Brendan D'Agostino, Ethan Safadi, and Stephen Beanackers and Blair Dernick each had 2 points. A total of 15 different players for the Maroons recorded a point on Sunday. The Maroons are off this week and return to the ice on Sunday, January the 22nd at 7 p.m. The Sarnia Sting are the opposition that night. The Maroons are looking to continue their winning ways, and they'll need to as they want to move up and get good home ice advantage for this year's playoff. This is Peter Cobb, reporting for Access Sports.